Studio 181. We're back in the studio and we're going to do a nice little scene. So let's jump in and see how this one will turn out. Mountains and water are my two favorite things to paint. I almost forgot to do the sky. Never want to forget to do this guy. because I'm right-handed, I do everything from the right. Left-handed people, they were forced to do everything on the right. So if you're left-handed, try both ways to see which one is better for you. Never forget to put the reflection. I did a big tree. And right over the mountain I worked so hard for. I put the tree in front of the rock, and the rock is pushed back. With this part of the palette knife, you can make the tree trunks and doodads and whatever. I think I'll call this one finished, and I'm going to sign it. So, like, comment, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time.